Okay, hello everybody, and welcome to another episode of The Drive by Gigi. That's me, and today we are in Sunningdale in England, not far from Heathrow Airport, Hampton Court, and Windsor Castle, at Super Vetura Cars. They have an almighty collection here today, and I'm going to show you just a few examples. I filmed a video here last year, so if you want to watch that, please click on the banner at the top. And apart from that, sit back, relax, and enjoy this video in 4K ultra high definition. Right, the first car I'm going to show you today is this incredible 2021 Lamborghini Huracan STO in white. Now, the actual name for this is Bianco Azzopo White. I think I pronounced that right, or probably wrong, but it is crystal clear. It is probably the whitest paint I've ever seen in my life, but it goes together so well with the blue accents, with the Italian flag colours on the bonnet. Yeah, it is an absolutely beautiful example. It's the only one I've ever seen of these. Brand new, these cars cost around 260,000 base price, but I'm guessing by the time you've added a few options, you know, you're not going to be far away from 300,000. So what is this car? It's a rear wheel drive 5.2 litre V10, 650 horsepower and 565 newton metres of torque, and the wet weight I've calculated to be around about 1,450 kilos. The dry weight was around 1340, so I think that's probably a reasonable assumption. It's quite difficult to find the information out. And when I mean wet, I mean that is includes all the fuel fluids for the car. So yeah, 0 to 60, 2, 3 seconds, and 0 to 124 miles per hour takes 9 seconds. So it's bloody fast. Now there's 7 colours that you can buy this car in, and I'm sure if you want to, you can have it made in any colour you like. But the main colours are, so there's 7 colours: orange, blue, yellow, black, red and green. And you can also have the calipers to match the colour of the car. The wheels on this, so it's got 20-inch wheels front and back, 245 30 tyres at the front and 305 30s at the rear. Brakes at the front, 390mm, at the rear they're 360. And as you would expect, they're slightly thicker at the front than the rear. So there we go, that is the Lamborghini STO. It's the first one I've seen. It's absolutely gorgeous. And remember, if you're looking for anything like this, or a number of very high performance exclusive models, typically sort of one of a hundreds, then you should check out the Super Vetura website, which I'll put a link in the description. And these guys will either help source cars for you, or you can come to the showroom and look at some of the cars they've got for sale. So that is the Lamborghini STO. What a beaut it is. Right, everybody, here we have this massive 2019 Rolls-Royce Cullinan, and you can see how tall it is. I'm 5'10 pretty much, and it's taller than me, so it's a gigantic car, but I think it looks really good, really good. Better than the Range Rover in my view. Now this one's for sale here for just under £330,000. It's diamond black sapphire with the red Hotspur leather interior and the royal walnut wood veneer. Really beautiful spec. Some of the numbers on this car: 6.7 litre V12, 563 horsepower, 850 newton metres of torque, and it weighs just around 2,660 kilograms, and will do 0 to 60 in 4.5 seconds. Not that it's a car for speed, pure comfort. Okay, so when you go onto the Rolls-Royce website, it's not a bad website to be fair, the configurator is pretty good. It says that the Rolls-Royce Cullinan is supreme liberty, luxury for all. I'm not sure about that. Potency and price and experience and inspiration with uncharted comfort. So beautifully put by Rolls-Royce. They're probably true. However, I'm not sure this is for everybody, but it is a beautiful car. It's massive. It's got presence. And it's probably one of the quietest things you can go in on the road, if that is your cup of tea. The wheels on these cars are absolutely gigantic, 22 inches. And you can see how big they are compared to me. So 22 inches front and back. At the front, you've got 255s, 45s with 395 millimeter brakes. Huge, huge calipers. They're probably six piston calipers. And on the rear, you've got 285 40 tyres, and then you've got 400 mil brakes at the back, which is unusual. You normally have the larger brakes at the front, not the back. So I'm not sure what the reason is for that. But they're big, big brakes. I'm surprised they're not bigger, though. For a car that weighs 2.6 tonnes, I would have thought the brakes would have been bigger. But there we go. Yeah, absolutely striking. I'm not sure, but these ones, I know some of the models in the Rolls-Royces, the centre wheel part stays still, which looks really nice, but I'm not sure if it does it on these ones. So there you go, that's the ginormous wheels.
And also, while you're on the website, you should check out the coach-built models that Rolls-Royce offer, which are the boat tail and the swept tail, I believe it is. Quite weird looking cars, but they're quite nice to look at. They're quite sort of different to what your normal car would look like. And I think for the prices I've seen of those, around £20 million. So quite extortionate, but there we go. That is a Rolls-Royce Cullinan. And on to the next car, which is the Aston Martin Vanquish Zagato.
Okay, everybody. Let me introduce you to the 2018 Aston Martin V12 Vanquish Zagato Coupe. Big mouthful, but a big car. Really quite a rare Aston Martin. I've never ever seen one of these on the road. There was only 99 of these produced in this coupe version. It's a 5.9 litre V12 with 600 horsepower and 630 newton meters of torque. So it's a real weapon. It's not the lightest car in the world. It's around 1750 kilograms, but you're gonna love this. The color of the paint on this car is Skyfall silver paint, which is a special Aston Martin paint as an extra. And now this car is for sale here at Super Vettura Cars. It's around the 580,000 price point, which is pretty good for a car with a limited production run of only 100 units, or 99 units. That's pretty good. There's far more expensive cars out there with the same limited production number. But you have to see this car in person. It's absolutely stunning. It's quite an unusual shape, but it looks really, really sporty. And the colour is awesome, and what you might not pick up on the camera, but these accents here have got like, they're like burgundy with carbon weave in, and they really do work well with this colour. But there you go, a rare example. I thought I'd show it to you. There's not a great deal of detail out there on this car, but it is lovely. The interior is very sort of typical Aston Martin, big and chunky. But yeah, it's a really nice car, perfect example, and come and check it out if you're in the area.
Okay, quick tour of the showroom. Just so you can see the entire collection. There's a few cars I can't show you, but there's the STO Rolls-Royce drophead 993 Turbo. True classic rear wiper on this one, makes all the difference. Classic grey interior. Rolls-Royce Cullinan, and then at the front of the showroom, Bentley Continental, I believe, Lamborghini Reventon, if you want to see more of that video, you can check out my video I did last time I was here when I talk about this one. This one, I think, is one of 11 in the world, and this was the only one in the UK, so it probably still is. This is the Bentley Supersport 710. As it would suggest, 710 horsepower and 710 built. This is Spyker LM, can't remember the number, but completely wacky with all these fantastic sort of aluminium parts all over it, with an amazing interior. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Bit of a random car, but it's completely different if you're looking for something completely different. And over here we've got the more track focused cars, the Aston Martin GT12, Aston Martin Vulcan. This thing is fantastic, real striking car. And then this one looks amazing. This is the McLaren P1 GTR, and yeah, it's probably the most striking car in here. Yeah, the bodywork is quite unbelievable. Yeah, fantastic detail on here. So there we are, that is a quick tour of the showroom here at Super Vetture.
So there we go, everybody, that is the showroom here at Super Vetture in Sunningdale, England. Remember, if you want to speak to a member of the team here, you can go on their website, which I'll put a link to in my description, and speak to James or Paul, and they will gladly help you with any of your needs. It's a fantastic showroom, and they typically stock cars with limited production numbers, anywhere between 0 and 100, and they always have something different. So whether you're a fan, you're looking to buy a car, there's something here for you. And so thanks again for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please subscribe and like and comment, and I will always come back to the questions. So enjoy the video, and there'll be more content coming across soon. Oh yeah, what do you think of my new hat and my new trainers? Hopefully, let me know what you think.